Hello and welcome. My name is Kenneth Tommy, and I will be your instructor inside this class. So today we are going to see how we can make an widget that you can add or remove buttons from your layout. So we will start a new file which is called lesson4.py, and inside this lesson we will copy the same widget from here that we use in all applications, and we will also from kv.uix.button we will import the button class, and after that we will say that we have force widget inherits from widget, and then bus we have also class force app inherits from application, and again bus, and this is the final line inside our application. We will run the force app dot run, and we will going to make another force dot kv which is this name, and let's firstly add an widget. So we explaining that we have an widget here which is the force widget. We have an label. You must make an space which is four spaces, and as you can see, if you see here, you can see that this is the KV language because we are installing an extension. So we have an label, then we have a text for this label. You can type in this text as you'd like, we have an ID which is called label 1, and we have a position which is called 300 and 200, and after that we will go to our Python file to add some functionality. So for our widget we will see that we have a function called define on touch down self and hertz from touch. After that we will add an widget. This widget is a button. Text will be a string of touch dot position, and again inside this button we have the position will be touch dot position, and if touch dot is double tap we will remove this widget. And if touch is triple tab, we will clear these widgets. So here is an error. We should now define build. And after that return force widget. So I think we are now ready for running the app. So I will kill the previous one and type here lesson4.py, and it say here touch.position. We have button, its text will display the position argument which is x and y. Let's say it's not defined. So force So if you touch here, you see that there is some arguments that isn't passed correctly. So there was an error here. So this is an position, not there was an error here. This is the position, not BOD. And let's run again. We should here see, so it called, and again I will remove these brackets and let's run again to see what we have. So we will make a button such as this, and if you say weekly reference object no longer exists, let's type again, I add a button and two tab to clear the label, three tab kill the application. It should clear widgets, not kill the application. Let's try again one time. The first method working correctly, the second method working also correctly, and we should have the triple tab self dot clear widgets. I think that there is an error because the label doesn't exist. I will try to run this application in the smartphone to see if I can run this correctly. So you should have a basic knowledge of how you can add widgets using the add widget function, or you can remove widgets such as this, or you can remove the all widgets in your canvas by using this function. So I hope you enjoy this tutorial. See you in the next lesson.